the very young age of 1950, I didn't expect anything. I didn't really know very much about the society in the country, except that it was a hot place and there were lions running around somewhere. However, what shocked me and surprised me was the invisible war that existed in South Africa between two major societies. This barrier was extreme. There was no social contact, there was no political contact, and there was no cultural contact between the two societies. Shortly after the